Morning. Welcome to day nine. Welcome back to the channel. Disney California's Adventure Day today. So we're up. It is 7:47. Supposed to be another nice day today. Highs of 31 and 18 degrees at the moment. So we're all just about ready to head out. We're going to try and get to the park for 8 o'clock. And then we've got a day there, so loads of stuff to look forward to. Guardians, Avengers Campus, there's Radiator Springs, all that stuff. I've missed loads out, but we're going to bring you along. So, time to go, day nine, let's go. Right, we are through security, which is dead handy because it's right outside the hotel, and I like that. So we're hot-footing down downtown Disney to California Adventure. Come join us as we go to California Adventure.
You've already said come and join us once in the vlog. I heard you rattling on.
Just please. Reminding everyone. There's Mrs. Bart, by the way.
Morning!
Alrighty, folks. It's 9 minutes past eight. This is the queue. Cars ride. What's a cars ride called?
Radiator Springs Races. I just want to caveat that this is the first time we've been in this park, and I wouldn't have normally done it like this, but we really wanted to do this ride. So after this is over, we're going to walk back to the front of the park and start again.
We are. But, wow.
And I'm not capping it. And I'm not caffeinated.
Uh-oh. Barton and caffeinated.
Give me a coffee.
This apparently is a 60-minute wait already. But we're going to stick it out, folks, because it's going to get a whole lot worse as the day goes on. We're just in the line. Look, it's rocked up.
Welcome to Radiator Springs!
I'm
ride with Golden Radiator Springs. Races.
That was awesome. And now a car won.
Yeah, we're winners. We're winners.
A green car.
We did wait about 75 minutes for that, so it was a wait, but it was worth it. I wouldn't want to wait 75 minutes for a lot of rides, but that was worth it. So there we go. So we're going to kind of start again now, because we just raced up here to do that.
We're going to caffeinate and get breakfast.
Yes, so we'll catch up with you in a little bit.
At the front of the pack. Yeah.
So back at the front. And we're just going to walk down and get a Starbucks. Get some breakfast. Daisy Duck's over there meeting people. Quite quiet at this front bit as well. There's no rides to speak of around here, so.
Hey Goof!
Morning Goof! Right, we've got this lovely statue of Walt with Mickey. We're just getting photographs by this statue, I'll show you. There's a plaque here. And then Mrs. B's there. Alrighty, this is the Starbucks at the top of the main street. Hi everyone. We're at Smoke Jumpers Grill. Got some breakfast. We've been for Starbucks by the way. So I've got my first Java chip frappuccino of the holiday. Me and Mrs. B are sharing that. Kids have got the Starbies as well. And we've got a breakfast burrito.
There you go. Try it first.
Well, show me half of that.
So I think there's sausage, cheese, potatoes, maybe eggs. And breakfast fries comes with it.
Breakfast fries.
So for breakfast we've got ranch, ketchup and barbecue sauce.
Okay. Right, we're going to get stuck into this, we're just sharing, so it looks really nice. I'm sorry, Mrs. B's got a red card. She hasn't been sent off. It's just Disney give you.
So they can work out the times for how long the waits are.
Yeah.
It says 25 minutes this, so we're doing that because we've got a multi-pass for Guardians and then for Web Slingers, but they're about an hour away, so we're just going to chill for a bit around here rather than going from one end of the park to the other, which is what we normally do. We're trying not to do that because Callie's like, why don't we just go over to Pixar Pier and it's all the way in, and I don't want to be going back and forth, back and forth. And yeah. Doing so, you don't take it in as well, because we don't know what we're looking at doing, so.
What? How was your breakfast burrito?
Okay. Underwhelming, I'd say.
Out of 10?
5. Mm. We got the Starbucks beforehand. In hindsight, I probably would have just got one of their little breakfast ones, the sausage and egg and cheese muffin. That would have been nicer.
Oh well, at least we tried it.
We did.
Yeah.
You get like breakfast chips, but they're like crinkle cut, but they're Guinness crinkle cut chips.
And they give you like a salsa with the burrito, don't they? And that was quite spicy. It's not. It's not really. Not really breakfast material, is it?
I've heard the burritos are good around here for breakfast, but I think I just picked the wrong one because it was close. I think the one over in Disneyland in Frontierland, I think it is supposed to be really nice. But
Okay. Yeah. So it's 10:18, 24 degrees, it's going to get up to 31, blue sky, and we're waiting for Saul.
It's Patrick and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties.
Hi, we're heading into Avengers Campus for the first time.
Hollywood Studios, I thought they were there, yeah, the party, they went so high up, I'm like, no!
Ali, love it.
I'm glad we're in the back as well, because in this dress, my skirt went up here.
There were a few times I felt my rucksack literally leave the ground, like.
So let's find Freya in the shop and see what she spent.
We're gonna find Freya.
She hates drops.
Oh, that was amazing. That was amazing. It's Tower of Terror's got the like classic feel to it, but that's got a new twist, doesn't it?
Right, we're in the main shop. This place is off the hook for geeks.
Yeah.
Your cap shield there for $450. Mrs. B's currently messing on with Doctor Strange's cloak. Not happening. No? It was worth a try. Oh, you didn't get a test of that.
Spider-Man is on active patrol. Right now we're controlling the storm.
Spidey.
Spider-Man is on patrol in the game.
This is our 1 o'clock reservation for the Lamplight Lounge. Let's take you inside. Here we go. Guys, menu time. Lamplight Lounge. Drink. Oh, this is just the drinks menu, right?
Food's on the back.
I want to squeeze down the drinks. Pause when you see what you like. And there you have it. Hi, Mrs. Barton.
Hello.
Are you happy to be here?
I am. Melton, we're happy to be here.
Good. Water in hand, rehydrate. And that's our view. Not bad at all. Not shabby at all.
I'm so excited. Hello. The cocktails for the ride. We've ordered some of the secret menu that I found online. I think people were talking about it. Oh, we've got someone taking our order at the minute as well.
Ordering food?
Yep, we're ordering food.
Onion is in the pickle jar, so we can do pickle on the side of the, like, just on the side of the Yeah,
it's a fun wheel. And then that one is the sandwich. These are both off the secret menu. For me and Phil will probably share. Look at the colour on that. Isn't it beautiful? And then Hallie got a 23.19 mocktail, didn't you, Pet?
Fred just got a Diet Coke.
Where are we traveling from, by the way?
Yeah.
Your first time out here?
Okay, so I kind of showed them, but we can show them again just in case they can't hear us.
Okay.
So, what have you got?
I've got a fun wheel, which was from the secret menu.
So go ahead.
I have no idea what's in it. I think there's rum, gin, blue curacao, and some other stuff that's going to knock my head sideways. What did you get?
I got a sea witch.
Very apt.
A cheeky beggar. So, the sea witch, which is here, I'm going to straighten up my camera. Where is it? I can't find it on here.
I'm going to mix this up.
It's a secret. So that's got raspberry vodka, blue carousel, peach snaps, cranberry juice and soda water. Phil's, just to be clear, now we've got rid of this beautiful colour, you've got layered pineapple juice, X-rated passion fruit vodka, a mixture of gin, vodka, light rum, sweet and sour and blue curacao.
That is lovely. It's very strong. Just get yourself one.
Is it as strong as, what was that one called in the boathouse with the duck? The duck duck grass?
No.
That?
Not as strong as a duck duck grass. No.
Can I have a try?
Yeah.
Oh, that's lovely. That's not strong. I could drink a lot more than that.
Is that a chugger?
Not a chugger.
Alright, guys and gals, here's the food. These are the potato skins. Charlotte's whizzing it around for the gram. There's the Nom nom. Sweet Canada.
I knew you'd say that.
Love that.
We have TSA. Mo money, mo problems. Oh. But don't worry, Disney can solve that problem.
I've got your own Pixar wheel pal around, haven't I, on the swinging edition?
Yeah.
30 minute wait. Get over it.
I am not looking forward to this.
Oh, oh, it is so...
Are you alright, Phil?
I'll tell you in a few minutes. I think we're going to start sliding around soon.
Look at his face.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh.
Nice, gentle introduction.
Oh, there we go. Here we go over the edge again.
Yeah. No, wait for Holly's reaction.
Oh. Oh!
I didn't like that jump.
That's not where we're going backwards there.
Oh.
Okay, that's nice and gentle.
Don't jinx it. Holly's going to be screaming.
This means that we're going to go more when we do move.
I'm shaking.
That's just the machine.
She is.
She's not, it's just the
machine. I actually am. I don't like it.
Yes,
Mama, I think you know.
I prefer the Incredicore stuff.
We're moving.
We're moving. Here we go again.
Oh, I think we're like on a gentle thing though, so.
Alright.
No.
Okay.
I think they heard me screaming.
Here we go again.
Mad children.
Stop it now. Oh, thank God, I can get off.
Are we getting out this time, Ollie?
Yeah, I'm
getting out. We're looking for a bing bong for Mrs. Barton. Gonna find one apart from this one. Too big to get on the hall, isn't it?
2-time world champ!
I'm still scared.
A few moments later.
Charlotte's got us booked on this water ride. I think we're gonna get wet. Stating the obvious, probably. Ooh. Okay. Ah. Oh gosh. That's a big bear, right?
Grizzly River Run.
Wow.
I think the film has found out.
He's a big fella. I'd like to see the size of the vessel he floats along on. Ali, right over your head.
Yeah. Hopefully the GoPro footage will have worked and they've seen us on the water ride, so that's where we've just been. Never know how much the socks are.
So it doesn't even warrant words, Freya just goes. Others out there that suit you more. It's a polite way of putting it. Well, we couldn't have written that script, could we?
Look at that face. Bill. What I call that spider bot.
Much, much later.
Right, we made it back in the park. It's, what is it? What time it is? 8:15. We are in Radiator Springs at night. So I'm just going to show you a few of the sights. This is it. It's all beautifully lit up. Isn't it, H?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautifully lit up at night. Keeping an eye on my little one.
Hola, a dodo.
You're an idiot.
Por favor. Para su seguridad.
Get that camera away from
me. Permanescan sentados, con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas.
Right, here we are. I'm going to get told off for having it like this, mate. Because my hands, arms and legs aren't inside the carriage. So.
There you go.
Oh, okay. Am I going to get a go with that?
I don't know.
Yeah, 2 minutes jamboree before we go and eat.
Which is a little bit like alien swirling sauces, apparently. It looked like it was.
Anyway. Are they looking at us during this ride?
No. As it stops.
Got the hips left.
Turn around and stops.
That was fun. I've got jamboree over for tonight, folks.
Hey, shells. That was fun.
We're going to see Tommy now. Right, we're going to Pim's Test Kitchen for tea, but I just thought I'd show you. Guardians at night. Food time. Food time, Pim's Test Kitchen. Two of the chicken burgers. Bun's really tiny, chicken's massive. Must have been playing around with it. And chocolate cupcakes. And cook for shit.
Hello. We're back in the room. We did it. The last time I think we saw you, we were eating at Pim's Test Kitchen.
Yep.
And we had the...
It was like the chicken burger.
The tiny bun.
I'll have seen
big
it.
Big burger.
Mm-hmm.
And the smash cake.
Mm.
I'm sorry if we're getting the names wrong. We're delusional at this point. It's too tiring. It's... What time is it?
It's 20 to 11.
20 to 11 and we've done...
21,000 steps again.
Again.
9 mile again.
Yes. So we're Disney tired. Pure yeah. Disney tired. But so much fun. After we'd been at Pim's Test Kitchen, we were going to go in Web Slingers again because it was showing 10 minutes, which sounded mint. But I don't think they caught up with where they were because everyone had found out it was 10 minutes and the line wasn't the one.
Mm-hmm.
And then Hallie was banging on about going on Radiator Springs again because when we were in...
Mm-hmm.
Radiator Springs races because when we were in Radiator Springs, she said that the line looked smaller.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't believe because it was shown up 60 minutes, but while we were in the queue for Web Slingers, it was 50.
50 minutes, yeah, but I don't think we waited 50. I think we ended up waiting, 35? I'm going to say 30, 35, yeah.
Yeah, so we just decided it was worth it. So we started the day with Radiator Springs Races, and we also ended it.
And so by the way, that is a quality ride.
It's so much fun.
Yeah,
and you just smile fun. All the way around.
Yeah.
The music, the theme, and the look of it, it's just
so good.
So we did that. And I tell you what, Downtown Disney is getting longer every night I walk.
Yeah.
Did you feel that? I was like, honest?
Yeah. It feels a long way back to the hotel, yeah, after a day in the park. But it's not, but it just feels like
Well, you say that, you worked it out.
It's about 0.8 of a mile.
0.8 of a mile from here to there. And there's some pool beggars who are all right with it, but they walk 15 minutes before they even get to the park. I mean, I don't know how long will it take us to get from here, 0.8 of a mile?
It takes about 10 minutes to get down there.
I think I'm just So, Phil's going to rub my feet. Can you tell?
Wrong. Get a room.
I mean, she's not wrong. Wrong. I'm just kidding. You know. Anyway, right, let's wrap it up.
We're going to go. We're literally going to go to bed. We're going to have a little bit of a lay in. Well, we say that. We're just not going to do park opening. We're just gonna get a bit of kit because we are pagged, and then back to Disneyland tomorrow. We've also got Fantasmic that we're gonna watch, and we've got the Fantasmic dining package. We went for the Mexican one, which is the cheaper of the three. It's a set meal. I think there's like I think there's like three or four things you can pick from. But I purely booked it for that, and I went for the first viewing which is the lunchtime one, because you get the Fantasmic at the first show, and then if you sit there for about 10 minutes after the show, you get to see the fireworks from there. And after seeing the other day how busy it gets on that street for fireworks,
mental.
I think it's a good move.
Yeah.
So we've got that. So all exciting stuff. And I hope you enjoy it and follow along tomorrow. Before we go anywhere and put our outro in or whatever we put in, please give us a like. It really does make our day when we get a few likes. And if you've got any questions or you agree with me about... I've forgotten.
Are they going to agree with you about?
No.
Talk rubbish half the time.
I pretty much do. I do now, I'm delirious. We'll put all this out there.
Yeah.
Put that
it's
out.
It's on the edit floor. It's put not that really. Out. I'm going to leave it all in. It's good crack.
You get.
Right. Let's get out of here.
And then subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye.
See ya.